Orange County Registered Digital.
Hello and welcome to the OC Varsity Girls Hoop Show. I'm your host, Jonathan Camus, being joined by our girls beat writer, Mark Cooper, and Mark J. Sarah. For the first time in school history, they are in the CIF championship game for not only the boys, but also the girls. Now, the girls lost last year in the semifinals, but here they are in the finals in Division IV AA. Who do they got?
They play Bishop Montgomery this weekend, a team they beat early on in the season, and it's similar to their last round. They played Rosary in the semifinals, who's a Trinity League team that they had beaten twice during the regular season. So they've kind of seen a string of common opponents, which makes each game like a league game for them, but their defense is playing really well right now.
Sure are, and we caught up with the Lions. Here's what they had to say.
They're very selfless, and our last game, I mean, we had 13 assists, so that basically shows the character of the kids, and they want to win and get everybody involved. And every game is a team effort for us.
We worked so hard, and this is really just like a good time for this program to be in this position after working so hard and almost making it the past couple of years. And so we're all really excited, and it's basically just that our hard work has paid off.
We've been preparing for it all season, and we've been talking about getting to the championship all season. So to finally get there, it's really great.
You got to work together as a team, and we're just like a great family. And as long as you work as a fist, not five fingers, that you'll accomplish anything you want.
Our thanks to Jay Sarah, and they're not the only Trinity League school in the playoffs here, Mark. Modern Day is in the open division. They face Windward. Now, last year, that four-year run of Modern Day's championship victories came to an end. They're looking for revenge this year.
Yeah, Modern Day actually this past weekend played Etiwanda, which was the team that knocked them out of CIF last year, and they won on a shot with 4 seconds left in the game by Andy Velasco. Now they face Windward, a team with two strong players, Jordan Canada and Kristen Simon, and it's another team that beat them last year, so they're out for revenge again.
Yep, and I talked about the Trinity League, and how about another school, Santa Margarita? They're in the playoffs as well.
Yep, Santa Margarita plays Inglewood this weekend. They're a team that is pretty young. They rely on a lot of freshmen, and they have a senior point guard named Zaire Williams. They're peaking at the right time. They lost a lot of league games, but they've been playing really well in the postseason.
So enough of the Trinity League, Mark. Let's talk about Brea Olinda, because that's where you're going to be. They have a playoff opponent. They face Milliken in the semifinals in Division I AA.
Yep, and Brea's resurgence has continued. They played second-seeded Vista Murrieta this weekend. And Coach Jeff Sink at Brea is known for his intense scouting, and they used a zone against Vista Murrieta after not playing zone the entire season, and they pulled out a four-point win. So, I mean, maybe they'll pull something else out against the three-seeded Milliken.
And in another semifinal matchup, Huntington Beach takes on Ventura.
Yep, Huntington Beach has the longest winning streak in Orange County right now. It's 17 games in a row, and they reached the finals a couple years ago. Their stars on that team were role players when they made the championship, so they're still there.
All right, our final county team in the semifinals, that's El Dorado. They're taking on Patriot in 2A. Where's Patriot from?
Patriot's out near Riverside in Jurupa Valley. El Dorado lost in the semifinals last year, so very much like Modern Day, they lost in the semifinals. El Dorado's out to get a step farther.
Our thanks to Mark Cooper. That's all you need to know about the playoffs, ladies and gentlemen. But for all your latest updates, check out OCVarsity.com, where we've got you covered.
Orange County Register. We are here in the service of Orange County.